that you like a little rock and roll. And so guess what? We do too.
Hey!
Let's go.
Passages together. We made plans. We have just been friends. We've traveled. We've gone to concerts. We've been to family outings. There's just so much. But you're my go-to. When I am stuck with a legal problem, you're the one I reach out to. You are the one I'm snarky with. You're the one that I know I can say anything to. And even if you don't agree with me, you'll have my back.
One of the things that I loved about you and the many years we got to work together in the prosecutor's office is how tough you were. And I'll never forget the first day when that witness called in trying to back out of a statement they gave, and you told them they were lying through their teeth and don't ever call this office again. And all the girls knew you meant business that morning. So
you have always been there for every birthday, every holiday, every family get together. You've always been there.
And I'll never forget how quickly you agreed to go to Mozambique and all the things we went through as we journeyed there. And God was real good in allowing us to go with the Mbanis and getting us there in the different places that we stopped and visited. And then when we finally got into town and discovered that, hey, it was a modern city, and we both were grinning when we discovered how close we were to the store. And then I remember every morning when we get to the store, we go in the morning and the bread was hot. And then we go whenever we get back from all our running around with Curly. And so we had hot bread in the morning and hot bread in the evening. And it was a great time. And you still haven't let me down, let me off the hook, hitting that dog. Started off with four good legs, and it really wasn't my fault. I slowed down, told him to get out of the way. But the dog ended up with three legs and limped off to the side.
Fun, and I loved watching you get out there and dance. And all the trips we took together. Miami, Key West. And I'm going to tell you, my favorite memory, the best one, was when you said, hey, let's go skydiving when we were in Key West. And I loved going down to Key West. And I will never forget that beautiful view of just, you know, falling down to earth and looking over the earth in someplace as spectacular as Key West. That was gorgeous. I loved it. And that was you. That was on your bucket list. That was your idea. That was all John. And
you were one cool dude. So you always listened to great music and seemed like you always had a smile on your face at family functions. And most importantly, you loved your family. You loved your mom. And I think you've got the best part of your mom. She was very strong. And she was funny.
And I just can't help but to still giggle about every morning you come around the corner of my cube and say, morning, Lish, somebody's going to prison today. Don't care who, don't care how. Work up a plea agreement. It was one of my favorite parts of the day.
And really, you know, Mr. Parkhurst has been a friend, a mentor, and also has been a father figure as well. So as I got older, he kind of took me under his wing, giving me chores to go around the house, put a little money in my pocket. And also he's been a mentor to me, growing up, to be a young man. Also, obviously he gave my grandparents a break from adolescent teen, kind of running around the house.
And a feature that stood out most about you was your swagger, that cool stride you had in your walk.
If anything, you taught me that it's very important to be yourself. You had no shame in being who you were. You still have that unique character within you, and it has inspired me to love myself the way I am.
JJB!
Yeah, you know me! You know, we're just talking about some of our favorite times, like, you know, that time in the courtroom that somebody kept calling you bro, and you were quick to remind him that you were not his bro, and he could refer to you as Mr. Parkhurst or Sir.
What I remember is, I don't know if you remember, but how, or do you remember how he always left at noon?
Every Friday.
Yeah, I remember that.
Or, hey, you remember that couch in your office?
With that pretty little blanket?
And like all the naps you took?
We remember it.
Langley family loves you.
We love you.
I love you.
I love you. Thank God for you.
And I'm going to love you forever. Forever.
We love you.
Love you, Jonathan.
We love you. Love you.
Love you.
And we just want to let you know that we love you so much.
We wanted to say that we love you.
You're loved. And beyond appreciated.
Well, we love you, JJP.
Love you, Parkhurst.
And I love you so much.
Love you, y'all.
Parkhurst strong.